The next is a reverse lunge and wood chop. So when we drop into a reverse lunge, we're going to let our band or skipping rope, whatever we have, could be a medicine ball, drop down into that same side. And then we want to go for a nice big diagonal chop across the body. So we're looking to take it from that bottom side all the way up, nice and big, from low to high.